April 21st and we are almost approaching May, but still it is winters in Canada. Anyways, today topic is not about winters in Canada or summers in Canada, but today topic is about the easiest universities to get into Canada as an international student. So I will be discussing about 5 universities which are very easy to get in, which have very high acceptance rate, but keep in mind high acceptance rate still doesn't guarantee admission. You should check your eligibility for your program and check the requirements about the IELTS, about their admission requirements and other criteria. So keep in mind that unless and until the university have 100% acceptance rate, it is not guaranteed that you will get admission, but definitely the chances of getting admission is higher in these universities as their acceptance rate is higher. You asked for this video, so here's this video. And if you are coming to my channel for the first time, my name is Japneet Kaur and welcome back to This in Canada. I hope you are all happy, healthy and fine. I have completed Masters of Engineering from University of Waterloo and I'm currently working as an electrical engineer in Canada. So stay tuned for this video and let's start our video. So I will be discussing about 5 universities in Canada and I will be sharing with you their acceptance rate, their world ranking and also few things about the university so you can make your decision effectively. So before starting the list of university, please like this video and let's move towards our video. So number 1 university in our list today is University of New Brunswick, which is located in the Atlantic province of New Brunswick. I already made a video on University of New Brunswick and other colleges in New Brunswick. You can check that video as well for detailed admission requirement. But University of New Brunswick has an acceptance rate of approximately 63%, which is very high, and it was established in 1785. So it was established a long time back. It's one of the oldest universities in Canada. The overall world ranking of University of New Brunswick is 800. So it is a very good university. And also it has 2 campuses. One is the Fredericton and the other one is St. John. So University of New Brunswick is located in New Brunswick and definitely PR option is very good in New Brunswick. They also come under AIPP program, that is Atlantic Immigration Program, and also the New Brunswick PNP, that is Provisional Nominee Program. So PR option is very good at New Brunswick. And although living in New Brunswick has its pros and cons and I have explained everything in the other video, do check that out as well. Talking about University of New Brunswick, University of New Brunswick was named as most entrepreneurial university in Canada at 2014 Startup Canada. So if you're an entrepreneur or if you want to start your own business after coming to Canada, you should really consider University of New Brunswick. There are many other noticeable people who have studied from University of New Brunswick. There are many cabinet ministers, many politicians, many musicians, artists who have studied from New Brunswick. And the second university in our list today is Memorial University of Newfoundland, which is located in Newfoundland, and the acceptance rate of this university is 66.8% and the world ranking of this university is 700. So the acceptance rate is definitely high, and if we are talking about the PR option is also easier in Newfoundland than other provinces like Ontario or British Columbia. But the only problem with living and studying in Newfoundland is the harsh weather and less population, which can also be a problem while finding part-time and full-time opportunity. And they have 4 campuses. The first one is St. John, the second is Connerbrook, third is Happy Valley Goose Bay, and the fourth is Hearlow, which is not located in Canada. It is actually located in England. And also this university was established in 1925 and it is the largest university in Atlantic province. And also president of Seneca College of Applied Art and Technology has studied from this university. And also Vice President of Air Canada, the Air Canada Airlines, has studied from this university. A very big company as Shell Canada, the president of Shell Canada, you can search for Shell Canada, it's a very big and very reputed company. The president of Shell Canada has studied from this university. So this university have many other notable people as well, and this university is very good university. It has very high acceptance rate. The only downside is you will be living in a remote place where population is less and the weather conditions are very harsh. And the third university in our list of the easiest university to get in Canada is University of Saskatchewan with acceptance rate of 72.3%. So they have very high acceptance rate, and you should apply, you should really consider and look into your program, their eligibility requirements, and apply to University of Saskatchewan. Also have world ranking of about 465, which is also very good. Having a world rank of 465 is a good ranking in Canada. It's a very good ranking. Also, it was established in 1907, so it's a very old university, and it is considered, it is one of the largest education institution in research and also the top research institution in Canada. So if you are planning to do masters in research or any program that is related to research, you should really consider University of Saskatchewan. It has a high acceptance rate, it has a very good world ranking, and if we talk about the PR option, getting PR is easier in Saskatchewan, and it is also very good province, and many prime ministers, scientists, especially scientists, are from University of Saskatchewan. They are very good and very reputed, especially in research, so they have very good and very popular scientists from this university. But it is still very developing province, and it is a very good university, very reputed, especially for research. If you are liking this video and getting information from this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And now let's move forward to our fourth university in the list of the most easiest university in Canada. Now the fourth university in the list of the most easiest universities to get in Canada is the Guelph University, which is located in Ontario. And the acceptance rate for this university ranges from 66% to 70%. Again, it has a very high acceptance rate, a very good university, and also it has a world ranking of 571, so it's a very good university with very high acceptance rate, with very good world ranking. And also it was established in 1964, and if we consider in regards of permanent residency, definitely Ontario has strict rules than other provinces, which we have discussed before. This university has a wonderful academic achievement, scientific validation of water in Mars. So this university was the first to find out that there is water in the Mars, so they have academic achievement related to this. And the second, they have academic achievement related to alpha particle x-ray, and the third, they have academic achievement related to spectrometer. So they have find these things, they are very reputed. And the notable people who have studied from this university are Rupan Bal, which is an Indian Canadian YouTuber, and also many professors in United States, and also professors in McGill, in United States, in Georgian University. There are many good university professors who have studied from this university, and there are many other famous musicians, artists, and many other have studied from this university. And the fifth and the last university in our list of the easiest university to get in Canada is Concordia University, which is located in Quebec. And let me tell you, PR option for Quebec is little bit different than other province. So they have their own system, everything is their own, but it's not totally impossible to get PR in Quebec. Many students go there, and many students go to Concordia University because it's a very good university, it's very affordable university, it is very good in engineering, and it is very good because it has co-op options as well available, and it has acceptance rate of about 73%. So it has very high acceptance rate. You should really look into Concordia University, but keep in mind about the French in Quebec and Montreal. So keep that thing in the mind, but do look into this university. And it has world ranking of 477. And it was established in 1974, and it has two campuses. One is the Sir George William and the other is Loyola campus. So if you are coming to do something related to business, maybe MBA or business management, John Molson School of Business in Concordia University has been ranked in Canada as top 10 business school, and overall, that is the worldwide, it has been ranked as 100th in business school. So if you are looking to do something related to business, maybe master's or bachelor's, you should really consider Concordia University. And there are many Emmy Award winners from Concordia University, and also so many filmmakers, artists, photographers, politicians, and other people who have studied from Concordia University and are making their name in world. So these were all the five universities which are very easy to get. Again, admissions are not guaranteed, but yes, the chances of getting admission is higher in these universities. These are not the low ranking university, or these are not the university which are not very reputed in Canada. These all are very good reputed university, and they have a good acceptance rate. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, consider subscribing to my channel. It will mean universe to me. And like this video, also comment in the comment section which other videos you want to see. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.